Daniel Edwin Carey, also known as Danny Carey, is the drummer of the Grammy Award-winning band Tool. This intriguing and inspiring drummer first touched a drum at the age of 10 when he started snare drum lessons at school. He then started drum set lessons at the age of 13 under the supervision of drum teacher Ben Kelso. During his senior year of high school, he joined the jazz band, and from then on, jazz has been a major influence on the way Danny plays the drums. Danny loves to play basketball and had offers in college to play, but he knew he was not good enough to make it to the pros. At the University of Missouri, he studied music and had classical training for 3 years while doing recitals. He practiced for years doing his drum rudiments and playing on the drum corps. His college life was cut short when he decided to drop out and move to Los Angeles to be studio drummer for Carole King and play live sets with Pygmy Love Circus. Danny has great interest in learning and understanding the magical arts and sciences. He uses geometric designs that are incorporated into his drum kit along with special symbolic percussive devices and Enochian symbols. Danny loves to play the drums full-time. When he isn't playing with his band Tool, he is playing with his side projects. He plays with his fusion band, Volto, and also with Pygmy Love Circus, which has recorded several albums to date. Danny has also made other appearances in Zom, Green Jelly, Skinny Puppy, and has drummed on certain tracks of the Carole King album, Color of Your Dreams, with ex-Guns N' Roses guitarist Slash. Carey's popularity in the drumming world comes from his dynamic sounds, the large use of odd time signatures, and polyrhythms and polymeters. He has worked on total foot control on his drums by doing drumstick rudiments and even snare drum solos with his feet to improve his double bass drum technique and hi-hat control and independence. Danny also uses electronic drum pads called mandala pads in live performances and in the studio to create unique drum effect sounds. He also studied playing the tabla with instructor Alok Duda.